Welcome to the fifth video in this Leaflet tutorial series. In this video, we'll learn about GeoJSON and how to easily add GeoJSON, which contains objects like buildings, roads, or points, to a map. GeoJSON is an open standard format designed for representing simple geographical features along with their non-spatial attributes. It is based on a human-readable text format called JSON, which stands for JavaScript Object Notation and is widely used on the web. GeoJSON can be used to represent Buckingham Palace as a polygon, the way to the nearest bike parking as a line, and the bike parking spot as a point. That means you can have all these spatially bounded geometry types in one layer. You can easily create your own GeoJSON in the vector data editor on MapTiler Cloud, simply by selecting the type of spatially bounded geometry which you want and clicking on the map. In case of a mistake, you can easily adjust the geometry by clicking on the object and moving it around. You can also add non-spatial properties to your features, like name, rating, size, or any other information. If you are happy with your edits, save the project, give it a fancy name, and publish it. Your dataset is now saved on MapTiler Cloud, and you can come back to edit it later. Now, you can add your GeoJSON to your Leaflet map by clicking on the Open Link button and copying your GeoJSON. When we have copied our GeoJSON, we just need to create a variable which will hold it. Then, paste our GeoJSON after the equal sign. Notice that the coordinates in GeoJSON are in the opposite order compared to the coordinates we used to create marker lines and polygons in previous videos. To display the variable with your GeoJSON, type l.geojson parentheses, name of the variable, and parentheses, dot, add to map. That's it. Now you know how to add points, lines, and polygons as GeoJSON to your map.